a man. Do you know who made rhythm?
Not me.
Saxophones, do you know who made rhythm?
Not us.
Trumpet men, can you tell me who made rhythm?
Not us. Say, brother, you've been giving us the third degree. I said the third degree.
Well, you see, look here. Here's what seems to trouble me.
And what is that?
The Lord made the man, he made the woman too. Now, if you read your Bible, you'll know it's true. He made us all, the big and the small, but I wonder who made rhythm. The Lord made the birds, he taught them how to sing, but now what good are birdies if they can't swing? He made the trees, the birds and the bees, but I wonder who made rhythm. Moses was a leader, you'll admit it's true. But I wonder whether he could swing like our leaders do. Scientists say that we're all made of clay, and if their deductions are all okay, they can't explain the wind and the rain, but they don't know who made rhythm.
Thank you.